At the Minnesota State Fair with the professional beautiful guys. Tammy, 2023. It's August 31st. Record attendance this year at the Minnesota State Fair. Minnesota State Fair is the largest state fair in the country with the largest attendance. Minnesota without Paul Bunyan.
I heard they have his axe on his
plate. Oh, yeah? We'll be back as we come across some interesting stuff. We're at the intersection of Underwood and Dan Patch. There's a lot of people here, but it's not too crowded. It's easy to get around. It's not always like that, right?
It's so early though.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's only about 12:30, 1 o'clock in the afternoon right now.
And the other thing, a lot of people are at work.
Yeah. So. We usually come to the state fair twice. We like to come once during the day, and we see all the farm animals and all that kind of stuff. And then we like to come in the evening because the light show is so different here.
You get a lot of different crowd of people depending on the night and the day, too.
Oh, absolutely.
A lot more young people here at night. Smell the corn. Roasted corn over there.
You always got to get that before you leave the fair, right? You know who's playing at the bandstand today? No? I mean, that was sunblock attached to him.
Oh, that's funny.
Yeah. We'll be back. Olives on a stick. You had that before?
Yeah, it wasn't what I expected.
Yeah.
It wasn't very good. Disappointed.
I know what you've been all waiting for is the spam booth. I believe spam stands for spiced ham, not sizzled pork.
Our son likes to eat spam. I said Max likes to eat spam, our son. I don't know, it tastes like something you'd find in an MRE to me.
If I have a choice, I'll pick something else.
But if I don't, if you cut it in a thin slice and fry it in a pan, it's not that bad. Can I get a shot of the thing behind you there real quick? No, just this. Simple there. Thank you.
The organization does. I mean, people our group have all different opinions. You know, we're a more drunk, so the organization doesn't endorse candidates or anything like that. It's all just individuals who support whoever they want.
Oh God!
That's classic.
Right?
There you go, Tammy. Get your shoulder up a little bit.
And then you vomit. That's so bad. So cute though, right? Oh, nice. Well, where's the corn?
I can't sing, Christy. Make sure you vote. It's more important than you know. Right, Tam?
What's up?
Make sure you vote. It's more important than you know. Too many people don't pay attention and just cast a vote. We get idiots like we have now in charge because of it. Outside the International Bazaar, Minnesota State Fair. 'Cause the big ones. We're heading to a place over here where they have some really good salsa that we get at the Bloomington Farmers Market. It's over here by Mole Land. Him over there at the Caribbean Heat. See it, Tim?
Oh, nice.
Okay. I mean, like today, I just walked.
That's all different.
Yeah, but I just thought
they've got the best ghost pepper salsa here. How you doing today?
Good, how are you?
Oh, enjoying the day. How's sales been?
Picking up now.
Yeah?
Good.
Must be something going on with the farm animals. They're moving them all out.
What?
I don't know.
it's all in.
I don't know if there's something happened or, yeah, they're moving up to some lot over there to. Yeah, or maybe some illness or something. You know, they're cleaning out the barn to disinfect and clean it all out. Yeah.
Look at this colon clean.
Oh my god.
That doesn't sound good. A hot sauce called colon cleaner.
Okay.
Come on back. All we need is one crowd and they all go.
That's hilarious.
I don't think I want. That's good. That's good. Take care. Good luck. Yeah, I don't know. It seems kind of strange that they're moving all those animals out. I wonder if something came through that they have to disinfect now. I've been coming here for over 40 years. I've never seen them do that before. Looks like a planter that Jody would have, doesn't it? The hair one? Yeah, they are cool. Look at this cactus.
You know what I mean?
This cactus is pretty neat.
I mean, these are so pretty, but I got them.
These two. Hell, I'd take it all. Is it pretty? Yes.
Let's use my phone and I'll probably get a better shot.
Yeah.
Giant Pumpkins 2023 Minnesota State Fair. Thing's huge.
Yeah.
Guy standing there gives you a good idea of scale. Come here, Tam. Come here.
Look how big they are. Nice. Can you imagine?
Yes.
Wow. That's big.
Thanks for watching. Check out our merch store down below.